Hello and welcome to the next episode of Resident Evil Umbrella Chronicles. Last time, Jill and Carlos barely escaped the Labyrinth of Hunters. Now they are moving on to the police station, so let's find out how that goes today. Let's begin, shall we? Make sure I'm recording, yep. We're back as Jill today. Nice, Jill. Jill's awesome. Making their way through an underground tunnel, Jill and Carlos finally reached the police station. They climbed to the roof and waited for the arrival of the rescue helicopter. Something had been observing them. Progress. Oh, sorry, their progress.
What? All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is going to be destroyed by a missile.
They're going to wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way.
Okay. Got zombie police after us.
I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Many of them.
Take that.
Just keep grabbing, Jill. How about a little girl on girl action? What a handsome fella.
We have to find some way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful.
Okay, we stunned him. Grenade rounds. Yeah, if you don't dodge there, you instantly die. Hey, everything's after us.
again? You don't know when to stop.
No, he doesn't. I don't know, we got above us.
They're here too.
He's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. You've gotta run.
That'll pay for it. Damn hunters, lickers. There probably will be hunters down here as well. This game likes to throw everything at us. Around it instead, just to make sure. Oh crap.
He's back.
And he's armed.
There's a room.
Let's hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
Yes, the safest room. I told ya, no new zombies on this channel! Damn zombies and their new disunions. He's gone.
I think so too.
What does he want with us anyway?
He wants to sell us car insurance, Carlos. I keep telling him I don't have a car. He's becoming more resilient, the little bugger.
You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
I don't think we got time, Carlos. Especially with that nuke coming. I hear zombies.
Come
Oh, come on, I pressed down there, game. You know it. I know it. And she clipped through the gate.
We need to get up to the roof fast.
Let's get to the roof.
Right.
All right, save that herb up there. See, I told you there would be hunters in here.
What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. They wouldn't tell me.
They think they're going to destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's done to that. It must have been
secret.
Secret? I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
See, Carlos is a good dude. Oh no, he's back.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out?
We just have to be careful where we're aiming.
It looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that.
Take that!
Oh, come on, Jill. Hunters, lickers, got a rocket launcher. Ah, we've made it.
It looks that way.
He survived that?
Yep, and he doesn't look happy. Tentacle Tyrant! Tentacle Nemesis. Well, Nemesis is a tyrant.
So. Oh, wait. How is that possible?
I had the feeling it would be that. Alright, you want me? Come in.
Can't shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
Using its tentacles!
Ah, we're getting there. Oh, we got him.
There it is.
Those people.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.
Well, thank you for watching this episode of the Umbrella Chronicles. But that fateful night, there was still one more survivor who got out just before the missile strike. Join us again next time and we'll find out who that was. Have a good day, everyone. Goodbye.